What are you doing?
Drawing for a new episode.
With paint?
Yep. What else?
Sue, my dear baby, let me tell you how YouTube works. This is our wonderful channel.
Uh-huh.
This is our amazing viewer.
Right.
And these are millions of other wonderful channels that are luring our amazing viewer. Question, how to get our amazing viewer to watch our wonderful channel?
How?
Become a purple cow!
Huh?
Be different from other cows. Do something unique.
Oh, I thought you were my purple cow.
That's true. I am the best. But the ideas also need to be unique, and then we'll take over the world! Let's go. I'll show you.
Cool. Oh boy, guys, something is coming. Command, marketing genius. What do you need?
Let me see. Thick drawing paper is here. A brush!
Here.
Water.
Here we go.
And food coloring.
I hope you won't eat a drawing to be unique.
What was that?
Nothing. It's all here.
And a disclaimer before we begin. Dear viewers, I urge you to do try this at home.
Maestro? Sam, are you sure about this?
Shh. Now, get some food coloring and drop it little by little.
Whoa! Sammy, you should do drawing workshops.
Exactly. How did I not think of it myself? I know so much. I draw so well. And they won't let me pay for candy with my smile. It's done. I'm doing an art workshop.
Yay! High five! yeah, okay. We'll work on it.
Nobody called, and it's been a whole day!
Sammy, look! Candy!
Candy, Susan? Life is suffering! Disrecognized, unwanted genius.
Are you sure the phone number is right?
Of course I'm sure.
Well, show me your ad.
Here.
Huh?
Oh, no, that's not it. This one!
Sammy, no offense, but it looks nothing like a purple cow.
You lost me.
You told me yourself that to be noticed, you need to stand out.
Yeah.
Can you imagine how many people sell drawing lessons? You need a thing. Something that nobody else does.
I can sing during the lessons. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
No, a drawing thing, I think. I have an idea.
Fast, fast! I can't wait to start teaching!
Do you remember how we made fluffy slime?
I'll say the best news of my life!
Puffy slime paint will be your thing!
I'm ready!
We'll need fluffy slime ingredients, except borax, white glue, shaving cream, food coloring, and a few bowls for the different colors. First, I'll pour the glue into the bowls, like this. Now, I'll add shaving cream to each bowl. I think I better fill it up to the top, like this. And the same amount here. And...
ready? Aim! Fire!
Oh, Sam! That's whipped cream!
Sweet Sammy needs sweet paint.
Okay, one color less.
We'll see about that.
The last step is to add food coloring and stir. The color is so intense. Don't overdo it, guys.
And one, and two, and one, two, three! Sugar! Yes, please! It could never be too much for me! I'm right here, 'cause I need little candy, little sympathy. Yeah, you show me good loving, make it alright. Need a lot of sweetness in my life. Sugar! Yes, please! It could never be too much for me!
Almost done here. Just one more color. It looks pretty cool so far, guys. Look at this texture! Guys, what do you think these paints look like? Comment below!
Oh, is that them?
It's them, Sam!
They are so fluffy!
How about we try and improve your ad?
Yes, please!
I'll start making the next drawing. To add more magic to it, we'll need the following things. I've prepared this paper frame in advance, and this piece of paper to fit in, where we need to fold the sides in. Like this. Now, let's check. The paper should be hidden in the frame perfectly. Great, now I'll apply some glue and stick it inside. Let's apply some glue to the frame as well, and seal it. So, one part is ready! For the next step, I'm going to need a piece of paper to fit into the frame and transparent film or thin plexiglass, and a small rectangle from the same piece of paper as our frame. I'll draw a unicorn on the white paper. Oh, I love drawing magical creatures! Do you guys? Next, I'll color it brightly. Now, we'll place the film onto the drawing and glue the rectangle to one side. Right, let's move on to our trick! We'll outline the drawing on top of the film. It'll create an amazing effect. Now we can connect our parts, like this! Wow, guys, look! It's real magic!
Wow! A unicorn! Susie, can I play with it? Can I?
Sure, Sam. Here!
Yahoo! Wah-ha! Right! I need to here, yes, and here! Oh, drawing is no simple task! Right, here and here.
What's this? Sam, what's all this mess? Do you really need all this? Pencils, pastels, paint?
Hi, what are you doing?
Trying to figure out what you're doing.
As if you can't tell, I'm creating masterpieces.
Oh, I see.
So put that down, it's a sketch of my future masterpiece canvas.
You didn't say please.
Oh, please, Sue, don't get in the way of my masterpiece. Please leave, come on.
Well, all right. Oh no!
It's ruined, no! It's horrible, that's a masterpiece. Sue, how could you?
Oh, I'm so sorry, Sammy. It was an accident, but you can paint a new one, right?
After all this? No! My inspiration is stolen! Now all I can see is eternal creative crisis and oblivion!
Hi, guys! Oh, what to do now? Sammy is so upset. I need to think of a way to get Sam's inspiration back and quick! What inspires you? Comment below. Perhaps something will be good for Sam. Oh, I have an idea!
My career! Guys, maybe you still need me. Could you subscribe, please, and hit the bell button? It might comfort
Sammy,
me.
Sammy, I know what else can comfort you.
Oh, you again. Came to ruin something else.
No. I know one way that can still inspire you and bring your artistic skill to the next level.
There is no way to do it. You spilled black paint all over my artistic talent.
There is, Sammy. Please give me a chance.
All right. I'll give you one more chance.
Thank you. First, let's complete the process of covering your drawing with black paint.
Oh, no!
Sammy, it's okay. Calm down. Everything will be all right.
Oh, well, fine.
We need to cover the whole paper evenly.
Oh, no. I can't watch. Sue, are you sure you're all right? And you're not trying to create Malkovich's rectangle? No.
Square, Sammy.
Oh, what?
Malkovich's square.
But it's a rectangle. Really, Sue, you don't seem right in the head today.
No, Sam, it's the name of the painting, Malkovich's Black Square. But I'm making something different.
Oh, now I'm starting to get it. Yeah, no, I don't get it.
You'll see soon enough. It's pretty magical. All right, the paper is completely covered with paint, so now we need to dry it.
I'll dry faster. Come on!
Sam, maybe we just need to leave the paper alone.
Oh, fine.
Sammy, the paint is dry!
Coming! The paint is dry, but the drawing still looks hopelessly ruined!
Now for the most important step. Here, look!
A scratchy thingy?
Yes, and it will help me do this. Keep watching! Drawing with oil pastels, right?
Yes.
And then we covered it with acrylic paint.
Yes.
And when the paint dried, it was easy to scratch away the top layer and draw something.
Holy cannoli! I need to start creating in this new style right away! I need to think of exhibitions, workshops, oh, so much to do!
Good luck! Hey guys, did you like this new way of drawing? Give a thumbs up if you did, subscribe, and try to create your own masterpiece at home! Bye-bye!
I'll improve something of yours, too! Here they are! Charge!